Hey guys, welcome to Tenorshare. Want to reset your iPhone, but are stopped by the message, Apple ID password required. Forgotten the password, and now you're stuck at the reset screen with no way to proceed? Don't worry. Today, I'll show you two methods that will help you reset your iPhone successfully, even without the Apple ID password, bringing your device back to its original state. Method 1. Use device passcode to reset Apple ID password. If your iPhone is still functional and you remember the device passcode, you can directly reset your Apple ID password. Open Settings, tap your Apple ID. Go to Sign In and Security and select Change Password. The system will ask you to enter the device's passcode. After verifying, you can set a new Apple ID password. Once the password is changed, use the new Apple ID password to successfully reset your iPhone without any issues. But don't worry if you can't reset your Apple ID password. I have a more practical solution. Method 2. Use Unlocker to reset iPhone without Apple ID password. The Unlock tool helps you reset your iPhone directly without having to operate the recovery mode yourself. You can find the Unlocker in the link in the video description below. Install and launch 4UK on your computer, then connect your iPhone. Select Remove Apple ID. Then click Start to Remove. 4UK will start downloading the latest iOS firmware. Once the firmware is downloaded, make sure your device has a 6-digit passcode set and that two-factor authentication is enabled. Click Confirm and the iPhone reset process will begin. Your iPhone will automatically enter recovery mode to start the reset. Once the iPhone restarts, the reset is complete. You can then begin setting it up again. If you encounter the iPhone locked to owner message, select Unlock with passcode and enter the screen passcode to complete the activation. All right, these are the two methods to reset your iPhone without needing the Apple ID password. I hope these solutions are helpful to you. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more helpful videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.